Presidente, the Greens IFA group has taken part with interest, even with enthusiasm, in the reform of the European Citizens' Initiative, since we believe that this is an important tool of connection between European citizens and their institutions, which much too often are considered distant and arrogant. The final result of the report, shared by my colleague and friend Georgi Schöflin, is in general terms good. It includes elements of renovation. No wonder that it was unanimously approved in our AFCO meeting. In spite of this positive view, I have to mention a point which should have deserved more courage from all of us. I'm referring to the necessary amelioration of the follow-up to any successful ECI after its submission. This would be a clear signal of our readiness to also reinforce the European initiatives. This follow-up demands to take steps forward, preparing corresponding legal acts, in agreement, of course, with the principles and rules of the Commission and the Parliament. There are some amendments which have been presented and which do not express, in my opinion, with enough clarity, the goal we all would like to achieve. If I am completely honest, I have to say that those amendments run, to some extent, in the opposite direction of what is demanded and has to be achieved. That's why our group has presented own amendments with the intention of giving to the Commission and to this House the opportunity of playing a major and positive role in the undertaking of those who, moved by their democratic impulses, try to construct a better, a friendlier, a nearer Europe. I still hope that our amendments can win the approval of a majority of our colleagues. Grazie, Presidente.